It is all probably part of it. But anyways, coming to the point that how I did contribute to all these that he has mentioned many times to me, how he's very curious to know that how did I contribute to it. Now let me tell you one thing. To actually spread the word peace, you have to be in the space of your inner space. When you're very still inside, the whole world will bow down to that inner space. And that inner peace starts from within. When you're peace in your mind, when you're peace emotionally, and you're not triggered by anything, you know, the world may trigger you from many different aspects, but you don't get triggered. What matters is how you respond and how you react. And if you can maintain that inner peace, inner stability, and inner stillness, then you can radiate that beautiful energy to the world. And if you cannot, you can never ever be able to contribute in any which way to the world.
Yeah.
So when it comes to world peace, I would like to put some kind of workshops, you know, where I can give some experience of that inner peace which starts from within. And it starts with your breath. And it starts with your quietness of your mind.